Referees continuing to allow some play to take place. Johnny Heaney belting it in, a goal required by Galway. They can't get to it, and that ball has gone wide. And surely that's probably it. It is. It's all over. Kerry hold on to win by 2 points, a match where they seem to be well and truly in control and should have won by a far wider margin than that. But credit the late goal scored by Galway and by Tom O'Callaghan. Final score here in Killarney, it's Kerry 15 points, Galway 1 goal and 10.